Because we have seen the even beside the railway lines, like we can see the very small tents and very pathetic living conditions. So these people, they actually need a proper place to stay.
Oh, nice.